going to try duck and pigeon from China, ostrich from USA, quail from Korea, and I can't wait to try them all. Ready? Yellowfin is often marketed as ahi, which is a Hawaiian term for the closely related big eye tuna.
I think it just sinks in really well with the pungent sauce. Love it, love it. I'm a tough critic, so this has to be amazing for me to say it's good.
Thank you.
Peter,
thank you,
props to you.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Few game birds are as versatile, easy to cook, and simple to enjoy as quail. These plump, juicy creatures should be the basis for Game 101 because they make anyone, from novice to professional, look like a champion.
Se viene la semana 9 de la NFL y los LA Chargers descansarán. Los Ángeles Chargers celebraron un valioso triunfo frente a los Dallas Cowboys.
Más goles, más videos y además tenemos
bailecito.
Muchos. Hola, ¿qué tal? Los saluda Nurmila con la noticia del día. California sería el segundo estado en limitar la colaboración de las autoridades locales con el Departamento de Inmigración luego de que en septiembre se firmara el Trust Act o el Acta de Confianza en Illinois. Don Javier es el restaurantero mexicano más exitoso en el extranjero. Su historia es un ejemplo de humildad y persistencia.
Welcome back to Medieval Times. I'm actually right here in the arena where all the magic happens. Right now, as you can tell, I changed into my glamorous queen costume, and I'm about to have a lovely chat with this peasant, sorry, knight in shining armor. Hi, Jesse. Welcome to the show. Since you mentioned that the weapons are real, mm-hmm. I would like to actually maybe try to fight with a sword. Can you teach me a little bit how you train?
Yeah, absolutely.
I want to hold one, at least hold one. I want the big one. I want the big sword.
All right. Yeah, I can give you some basic training.
The biggest one you have.
All right. Well, that would be this one.
That's fabulous. Ooh.
Yeah. Let's knock some heads off,
shall we? Joking. Joking.
Yeah, we try to avoid that.
Strike! Ow!
Good. Good. There you go.
Wow.
That's it.
I think I'm used to this.